Today I have talked about how AI in healthcare can help in detecting the diseases at early stage, as well as how machine learning in healthcare can help in detecting cancers. Like I was talking about how deep learning could be leveraged to detect breast cancer, as well as how using the machine learning we can detect whether the patient has heart disease or not. Sometimes doctors are not able to detect the diseases at early stage. So to reconfirm or recheck, AI is, you know, helping healthcare a lot. Okay, it is also helping in doing the data management task, which is nowadays a mundane task which can be done by AI, and it will help in saving lot of cost which can be incurred by, you know, hiring specialists especially. And apart from that, you know, using AI we can also get a precision decision in terms of healthcare, and you know, we can save lives, and we can even, you know, understand that how using AI we can understand the inefficient workflow in the healthcare, and we can make the treatment cost down. Okay, we can also make unnecessary hospitalization cut down. So these are certain benefits of using AI. And you know, radiology and all, you know, what happens is a lot of image recognition stuffs are going on, and you can see the deep learning by adding various layers, it would give you the more accurate result compared to the human. You know, see what has happened nowadays is no company is taking any decision on the basis of gut feeling. So everything is done based on data analysis. Okay, we need to first understand the data, do data cleaning, data management, and do the analysis of the data. So currently, if you see, a lot of gap is there in this case. Okay, so it is highly required for the new entrants to get trained and come and join into this industry. And a lot of lucrative jobs are there. So that is why reskilling is very much required.